down to earth. It's the Earl of Ulster who is touring Ulster today, for the Earldom of the Orange Province is one of the Duke of Gloucester's titles. His Royal Highness inspects a guard of honour provided by the Royal Ulster Constabulary, that stout-hearted body of men, before he goes on to the new Houses of Parliament building at Stormont, which was opened by the Prince of Wales in 1932. Prominent in front of the building is the new statue of the great Ulster patriot Lord Carson, a reminder to his countrymen of the great stand which the six counties made for the Union under his leadership. On the following day, His Royal Highness arrives in Balmoral to perform the opening ceremony of the new King's Hall, where the Royal Ulster Agricultural Society is holding its show. A brief ceremony of inauguration concludes with the Duke pressing the electric switch which opens the hall.
Australia keeps Anzac Day. Most reverence.